It took us a long time for the two Koreas to come together and to hold hands together, and we have long waited for this moment to happen, all of us. And since, as I stand here today, I can see that South and North Koreas are the same people, the same blood, that they cannot be separated together. We are the compatriots, and it has really brought strong emotions to myself as well. And we are not people that should be confronting each other, that we are of the same people that should live in unity. I hope that we will be able to live very peacefully in the future as soon as possible. And I also hope that we will be established to establish a new track, a new path forward. And with such strong resolve that I came to pass the demarcation line and to arrive at this point. And based on the will and the support that we got from South and North Korean people, we feel the heavy burden on our side, and we have engaged in in-depth discussions.